Check E4 control box. E5 needle position signal abnormal. First confirm that the handwheel position is installed correctly. Check whether the whole plate connector is in good connection. Check if the register of RA5, RA6, RA7, and RA8 is correct. In case of emergency, you can switch off the needle position function by following the steps below. Check E4 control box, E6 speed controller signal abnormal.